Some animals can regenerate entire body parts, while others simply cannot. And scientists have been trying to understand why for ages. In our lab, we study a flatworm called a planarian that has an immense ability to regenerate. Cut the worm into multiple pieces, and in as little as 7 days, you have an equal number of newly regenerated worms. This is because these worms are filled with a number of unique cells called stem cells that drive regeneration. Stem cells are unique because they can give rise to more stem cells, but more importantly, they can give rise to a number of other cells that then go on to make up all the organs and tissues in our body. In our lab, we're trying to understand how planarian stem cells respond to injury, and in doing so, we've made an exciting finding. Now, we know that healthy stem cells are incredibly adept at responding to wounds, resulting in 100% recovery when animals are injured. In our lab, we have found that even when stem cells are incredibly stressed out, they will still report for duty and respond to the wound environment. We found this out by exposing animals to radiation. Radiation puts a tremendous pressure on stem cells, causing them to die, resulting in an animal with no stem cells in its body. We found, however, that if you pair radiation with injury, stem cells that would otherwise die now persist, resulting in an animal with a number of cells that are present around the wound site. So why is this important? This is important because, like planarians, humans too have stem cells, and we share a number of similar organs and similar genes. And yet, unlike planarians, our stem cells are nowhere near as adept at responding to injury. By uncovering that these stem cells are sensitive to injury even under tremendous duress, our research highlights how truly robust planarian stem cells are, adding a vital piece to the puzzle that is how stem cells in highly regenerative animals operate. And once we put all the pieces together, we hope our research in planarians will eventually inform ideas of engineering stem cells in our bodies to similarly respond robustly to injury.